We had the two best fillies in the nation going in, and that was the reason we didn't run eight bells in the Oaks. Well, she's been relaxed all day long and it handled all the hoopla of all the people and the excitement around the Derby up to that point very well. And she walked over with such a calm demeanor. We had tried to convince her that at least half the people for the Derby that day, all the women were there to see her. It feels like the end. There's no place to go. You know I won't give in. No, I won't give in. Never got a push. Gabriel found her the perfect trip through there. She did everything just like the princess was supposed to do.
The most awful thing I've ever seen in horse racing just now.
What was that?
Filly, eight bells, she broke both front legs.
After the wire?
After the wire, galloping out. That's the worst thing I've seen 18 years I've been riding. It's awful, sad, very sad.
My jockey coming back on an NBC, one of their broadcasters' horse. He was riding back with Donna Brothers, and I knew that wasn't right. But she had already been euthanized. By the time I knew anything, she had already been euthanized. I wish you were here before it's too late. This could all disappear before the doors close and it comes to an end. With you by my side, I will fight and defend. To feel about that, how would you feel if your child run across the street chasing a loose ball and gets hit by a car? There's unfortunate things all the time. You can't feel lower. I mean, it just somebody rips your heart out. You know, as I told, you know, she had strings tied to my heart. I mean, just because she was who she was, I was around her every day, and I galloped her most of the days, the last couple of months preceding the race, and those strings were attached pretty good. And when she died, it just jerked a piece of that heart out. She still has it. It'll always be hers. There'll always be a hole in there that belonged to her. When she fell that day, she ripped a big part of my heart right out with her. But I'm so glad that she has found her resting place here in this fabulous garden here at Churchill Downs. And eight bells, dear, rest in peace. 'Cause you know